Tamam. Going into a game, whoever was asking.
From the northeast of England, this is the scene here at the Stadium of Light. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone, and sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. Stuart, what are your expectations for today? Great opportunity!
I actually can't even be asked. Like, I'm not even going to lie about it. Like, but, I know, but it's not even that it's a league game. Like, it's still a friendly, and that, do you know what I mean? People are just fucking pausing the shit.
Back underway. 1-0 it is.
I'd rather fucking play with bots.
Salah now. Nicely timed tackle. Marquez.
Mickey. Yeah, I found Roger.
Well, here's the replay, and it shows how patient they were in the build-up. Just so assured, waiting for the right moment, and then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace, the keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
So, 2-0 now. From one side of the pitch to the other. And the verdict of the officials is offside.
Well, he just gets caught ball watching here. Needs to be more alive, work harder to keep onside, and be ready for the chance.
And he takes it away. Tom.
Mickey up in there, role.
Marquez. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving.
Give me a shot when the game's ready.
Into the advanced position. Still a chance. Oh. And in it goes. From the goalkeeper's point of view, so disappointing.
Well, here's the replay. Yes, it's a decent shot, but the goalkeeper has to do a lot better there. He's parried it out into a dangerous area, and suddenly the ball's in the back of his...